You forget where I'm going. Yes, driving into London up on the M1 from Luton. Luton to London on the M1. Probably never sure which way to go to pick up the motorway. On the river. It's a bit wide. Yeah, it is a boat, river barge. You should have some form of escort if you carry that. Or do they have like flashing light on the front? This is the M1 driving into London from Luton. just past the turn off to go to Luton Airport, junction 10 on the M1. I'm navigating my route. We're not dark. You can't talk, you know. Why? You feel attack? Let me turn it off. Traveling on the M1 heading to London. wiper blade to rip off. Oh, you know, back with a board. So you must be turning it on by sometime by mistake and it just rip off the coming up now to the turn off to the M25 that can take you to each airport. This junction here now to my left that take you to the M25. After M1. Junction 5 on the M1 turn off to Watford. Junction 5, Watford turn off. M1. stories. I said, that can't go by motorway. Junction 4, turn off to Harrow, heading into London. Trying to work out in my head, yeah? Coming from London, from Brent Cross, come up. Watford, Harrow turn off is junction 4. But how do I get 4? Because there's no more junction from Brent Cross coming up. Does that make sense? When you leave Brent Cross and come up, the first turn off is the petrol station up here. This is the first turn off. And then you come to the Harrow turn off. But yes, still I said that's junction 4.
Coming down.
But that's supposed to be going up. Oh, for going up. Sorry. I get it. Yeah, it's
the other way, isn't it?
Yeah, the other way. Counting down.
Yeah.
So 11, 10, 5, they're counting down, coming down. Like you're counting back way. Yes, this is the end of the M1 motorway into London. So welcome to London, Brent Cross. This is the 406. Not circular. Brent Cross. Back. We're still driving in London, you know. Not in the city, but we in London. Important.
No, I ain't got none.
Some news thing.
Oh, I must have this one. I noticed them every time that some send it come through on that phone as well. This road is quiet. Like it's still on the lockdown. wheels are normally busy. Garage to my left. Wow, where are this car coming? Have we seen Shelly since this lockdown thing? We don't see her.
You've seen her?
Oh, yeah. I saw her down my house one time.
Spoken?
I spoke to her, but not seen. Why not?
Oh, my God. I don't blame her. You're not supposed to do that.
Why? You can't give people pass, baby.
No, but if you can't stop in the middle of the road and tell someone to come.
I wasn't stopping. I was far from the person. I was far from the person.
That's what I was taught anyway. You mustn't do that.
You wasn't close to the person. You're far, so you give the person. You don't have to stop. You give them time to go across. Okay, I have just driven from Luton to London along the M1. So thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoy watching this video. Like, share, comments, and subscribe for more video. And remember, don't forget to hit the notification bell. that you can see all the video that uploaded. Thank you for watching, your boy Bunny. In and out. Bless.